I think people in the LGBTQ community are already faced with the stigma of that community, coupled with the stigma of their mental health challenges. So the most important thing that I can tell you is to find the people in your life who will be 100% non-judgmental towards your identity, and also find services that you need in your community that are familiar with what you're going through and familiar with the LGBTQ community.